I closed behind him and, you know, put the peeper on the cockpit and again pull the trigger and shot him down. And he spinned into the base.